Being in the airline industry, it's very dynamic, it's constantly changing, and the airline has to do a lot to improve its services and product to ensure that we are the best. Cathay is like one big family. We come from different backgrounds. It's very multicultural. People come from different parts of the world, and we all work together to achieve the same goal, which is to be the best airline. There are a lot of different departments within Cathay Pacific. We have the information management department, we have finance, we have marketing, product development, revenue management. So there are a lot of different opportunities that are available for people who have the passion to work for us. Any of our employees who go into one position, for example, if they're going into a managerial position, there are development programs or training programs. If you have the interest in aviation and you have the passion for your profession, then we may have the right job for you.
I think Cathay has a great culture, internally a great corporate culture. Everyone is very positive, very hardworking and dedicated to their roles, no matter which department they're in. IT is central to everything that Cathay does. Being a technology organisation and the way that all of our operations are evolving, IT is central to virtually everything we do. Without IT and without the systems that we support, the operation would virtually grind to a halt. Passengers now demand everything from mobile boarding passes to having intelligent information available at their fingertips. And what this does is it creates a lot of opportunities within the department for us to work on applications that really make a big difference to the end customer.
This red uniform is not only a heritage of my company, and it is also a symbol for Hong Kong. So every time when I put on this uniform, immediately I become an ambassador for my company and also Hong Kong. You definitely need passion to be in this job. The long hours, and it's a very physical job, and also as well as very tiring. We deliver service that is warm, friendly, and personalized. So it is nothing robotic, but everyone adds their own little personal touch to it. For Cathay, you do get rostered every month for about at least 70 hours. All Cathay flights will be international routes, so you get a combination of long-haul and short-haul flights. Cathay is a company that provides a lot of opportunities. So other than progressing as a cabin crew, if one day you decided you may not want to fly anymore, there are plenty of opportunities on ground, so there are lots of doors that will be open for you.
Working for Cathay Pacific is a pride, especially as a pilot, because we were considered one of the best standard pilots in the world. The cadet pilot program is a very good, actually, starting point for local people in Hong Kong who do not have any flying experience. Once the cadet come back from their flying school, they will start up the position as a second officer. In about a couple of years, they have the selection process, and they will become junior first officer, then first officer to follow, and then eventually become a captain. It takes about 10 to 12 years altogether, so it definitely is a bright future for young pilots to join as well.